We're also following late breaking news of a teenager shot in the Russell neighborhood.
Now, this happened around 3 this afternoon at the City View Apartments off West Chestnut. Police tell us someone drove the teenage boy who was shot to the hospital, but he is expected to survive. This scene is close to Taylor Elementary and Central High School, prompting some parents to rush to those schools. But police say the shooting was not on school property and no students were in danger.